Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I feel so weird. I don't even know what angle to use and none of that stuff, but I feel real weird. I ain't do this in a minute, and since the last time that I recorded a video, I have done a lot. I have been through a lot, not in a bad way, but since the last time I recorded a video, my family and I caught COVID. We then got vaccinated. We'd have been to Myrtle Beach. I then found out that I was pregnant with my second baby, which I am currently now 4 months pregnant. I'm exactly 17 weeks and I think like a day or 2 days, 17 weeks, 2 days pregnant. SJ turned one and we got a new car, and we just got so many more journeys to embark on in this year. I feel really good. I feel really motivated. And this year, I just really wanted to start the year off with like bunkering down on my YouTube content, because I really did enjoy making the YouTube videos when I was making them. It was so much fun. But I just feel like at the time, my phone wasn't really up to date. Like I had an XR. Now I done updated to a 13 or something like that. I have a lot more space. The quality looks so much better to me. And I got a new laptop too. So hopefully, I haven't tried it, but hopefully I'm able to edit everything on the laptop and things will move a lot faster. But I'm feeling really optimistic about this. Very, very, very optimistic. If you have not read by the title, I got me some new hair, and I'm turning the heat down because Snow had it burning up in this bad boy. My goodness, it was on high and then it was blowing right in my face. But like I said, if you haven't read by today's title, I got me some new hair. This hair had intentions on being a date night unit, but I think that our date night is going to be canceled and it's going to have to be something that we do in-house. I know I'm going to do something with this hair, okay? I'm going to be wearing this hair no matter where I go, whether it's in-house or out of the house. I'm going to be wearing this unit. But I'm not going to ramble no more. I'm getting ready to go get my toes done. I'm not really going to get my nails. I don't know if I'm going to get my nails done. I might get my nails done. I don't know. I really don't know. We're going to find out when we get there what I'm going to do. I might get my nails done. I haven't got my nails done in a long time. All right, we're going to get our nails and our toes done, y'all. We're going to get a manicure and a pedicure. And I'm just going to... Y'all going to see what I do when I get there. So I'm not going to make this intro any longer than what it already is. It's already 3 minutes, going on 4 minutes long. So let's just hop into the video. All right, so before I head into the nail salon, I had to get my Starbucks. I am somewhat addicted to Starbucks these days. They built a new Starbucks, I want to say maybe 5 months ago. That was a lot of spit, but I'm in my car. They built a new Starbucks maybe about 5 months ago, literally 2 minutes away from where I live. And just about anytime I sneak out the house, I give me a Starbucks. It's either a caramel frappuccino or a pink drink, light ice. And right now they don't have the strawberry pieces, and I low-key kind of hate the strawberry pieces, but I never asked, no strawberry pieces. But now I've experienced life without the strawberry pieces, and from now when they get the strawberry pieces, please no strawberry piece. Don't strawberry piece me. I don't want it, because I feel like it'd be getting stuck in a straw. And when it's time, like sometimes I don't always get a straw, so I just drink it from the lid, and then when I'm trying to drink it from the lid, it be all up in my way. That ain't had nothing to do with this video, but I just wanted to show y'all that I got me a Starbucks pink drink, light on the ice, no strawberry pieces. Now let's go get our nails done.
Johnny.
two. All right, so I'm back in the house. Bless you, baby. And I'm in the kitchen because Ashley has Cocomelon playing. I got my nails did in a cute, I think this was called mahogany brown color. And then I got my toes done in white. You coming up here? Up. Once you pick him up, he do not want to go down. Come on, look. Look. Oh, okay. Hang on, look. He's running off. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Give me five. Thank you. Thank you, baby. Whew, okay, real quick. Because I got my shadow with me right now, which is SJ. But I just fixed it because he was just pulling on it. But this is the hair pretty much right after I came outside. I had a hat on for about 4 hours today. And this is what I look like. Let me get the specs. So the hair came in this really cute box that has her logo on it, Bullet Baddie Bundles. And it's a very sturdy box. And when I opened it, the hair came in this. It has some cute little purple and white confetti. And the hair came in a hairnet. That was really it. That's all that came inside of the box. And then on the hair had, again, her logo, and here are the specs. It is an Indian straight 24 inch wig, and it has layers in it, which I think I said that already. If I didn't, now y'all know it has layers in it. But I absolutely love this box because that's what I can store my hair in. I can store my hair in this box. Like right now, the hair that I have two units. And the units that I have, they're just in a little clear baggie. Literally laying outside of this room. Because right now we in SJ room. And it's literally just laying outside of SJ room on the floor. Which I need to find something to do with it. I will eventually, but not right now. But I think that she did an amazing job. I only added a little bit of tint right here, and I used the Even New York Tinted Lace in color medium dark brown. And I only did that just to see what the difference would be like. But like, if you could tell, again, it's only right here, and then the rest of it I haven't touched. So I think she did a darn good job with I guess she bleached it. I don't know if this is the lace itself or she bleached it, but she did amazing. The only shedding that I got from this hair thus far was from where I cut out the lace. And that was it. It wasn't even a lot. That's it. We're gonna brush it for the first time since coming back in the house. And I cleaned the brush out. I mean, not perfectly, but I did clean it out a little bit. And it doesn't tangle really. Like, it's beautiful. You know, you gotta get underneath of there because if you don't get good wigs, it get real nappy in the back. But I think this is a good one. Okay, because my brush is running through this effortlessly. That took a minute to get out. But y'all, I absolutely, positively love this hair. And I'm gonna tell y'all just how good this hair is. This hair is so good. While I was out getting my nails done, Sloan, for those who don't know, Sloan is my husband. Sloan texts me and he asks me, hey, and when I say this, he's from Philly. So this is how he literally talks every day. He said, hey, do you wanna get another, what he say? He said, do you wanna get another weave drawn so you can have options?
He wants me to get another one so I can have options. When he saw me put this thing on, he was like, dang, dang. Which I'm like, oh, okay. If you happy with it, I'm happy with it too. But this is the length on her. I don't have a name, but if she look kind of like a little crazy right here, it's my braids. It's not the wig, it's my braids. Or maybe it's just my head, I don't know. But there you go from the sides. She is perfect, y'all. She is literally perfect in every way. I love this hair. And I think the next thing that I'm gonna get, she has a braid wig, which is gorgeous. It's like a burgundy closure. It is gorgeous. But I think the next thing that I'm gonna get is her bundles. She has bundles. And I kind of want to do a sew-in, so I think I'm going to do the sew-in. Like, look at the layers. I can't get this off my mind. I literally can't get this off my mind. I just want to take some time to just play in it. Literally all day. Brush after. Look at that. And again, I didn't clean the brush out perfectly. After I got finished, you know, cleaning it out from cutting the lace. But, y'all, it's really like no shedding. None. This, 9 times out of 10, this is just from where I cut it at. And maybe, what, 1 or 2 might have been from coming out of the rest of the unit. That's it. That's it. That's it. I'm sold. And I found somebody that I love. I love her. I do love her. And I love her product. I love her business. I love everything about it. I absolutely love it. I'm supporting it 110, 20, 50, 3 million% of the way. She will always have my business. So I pop the wig off, pop my bonnet on. Don't do it. Pop my bonnet on so that I can show y'all the construction of the wig. So like I said, it is a closure. I'm not sure of the, you see the thing, the phone keeps shaking, the camera keeps shaking. It's because my little buddy is messing with it. But I'm not sure the width, but there it is. There's no tenting or anything. And it gives me a decent amount of space. It's an amazing amount of space. It has 4 combs, 2 on the side, 1 in the middle, and then 1 in the back. Because my head is a little smaller than what I thought it was, I took the... That's not funny! Oh my goodness, he's so destructive. Because my head is a little smaller than I thought it was, I took these straps, and all I did was crisscross them. I've got... Don't touch it. I've got... The one that was on the right side, put on the left side. And the one that's on the left side, put on the right side. I think she did an amazing job. I think she did a beautiful job. That's my ring, you see. You kissing yourself? You're so handsome. And this is the inside. I don't want to flip it inside out. This is it. That's what she looks like. I'm not going to make this video any longer. I really appreciate y'all for watching this video, taking the time out to actually watch this video, especially since it has been so long. And like I said before, hopefully we can stay consistent this year and hopefully we can just grow and flourish. Hopefully I can stay consistent. Not we, but I can stay consistent. And I will see y'all next time. Peace. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. No.